And in this session, we have three great scholars, and they will deliver their lectures on different aspects of Indian art history. And I think they need no introduction, but still, for our researchers and other listeners, I want to say a few words about our first speaker, Dr. Hardy Chaudhary, General Secretary, Indian Art History Congress, Director of Art
Chairman,
Indian Art History Congress, Director of Art Clubs, Bombay, Assam. So I invite Dr. Chaudhary to present his paper first.
Respected Chairperson and distinguished scholars present here. Well, my paper will be very brief. Today I am to leave, so I have to complete my paper. Dr. Devangoda will tell you after that to speak. Well, I would like first thank the authorities of Ramakrishna Mission for inviting me here to take part in this seminar and listen to the various reputed scholars, and also to Dr. Kapila Bachchan for recommending my name to participate in the seminar. I will speak not in a survey thing or something like that. I will be specific on a collection. This is a press material, nobody has published. This is what I am saying. First, I think I will read it later on. The Assam State Museum, of which I am the director for a long time, and of course nowadays I am not the director, somebody else is there. So I took a lot of interest and also taking a lot of interest in the collection of the objects. Now, they have a plan to set up one gallery on masks, devoted to masks. The masks are available in their area, Assam Kelly, and they have planned and they collected some masks. So in that collection, I have seen that one group of masks that attracted me most, that is from Hebangiri, and I am concentrating on that. They have masks collected from Satra also, and the Hebangiri group of masks, a tribal mask. So I concentrated on these. We have 14 number of masks there, and this we have for Hebangiri group, and some seven or six masks are there from Satra, different Satra, the Vaishnava Satra, of which Dr. Mahanta has already said about this. Now, shall I go for slides now? I think I should go for slides. First slide. There are 14 numbers of masks in all in that group. Not I am telling about the entire collection. I am telling about concentrating on that group, particular group. Yes. This is the group. This is a group of masks. Not very clear, the light is here. So anyway, this is from Hebangiri. Hebangiri is in Garo Hills Plains Reserve, close to the plains of Assam, and about 25 kilometers from Gudnul in southern Assam. On the southern part of the beyond towards Bangladesh, actually. Bangladesh is far off from this place, but it is near Gualparatam. Anyway, next comes, this is the, of this image, this is a group image, and here first image comes, this is Ravana. The Ravana you have seen with the 10 heads. Here, four, here, five, and this is the main face. And see how he looks, and he really looks very much clear from the distance of eyes, then the mustache and the teeth tooth. So this is the image of Ravana. This actually, this photograph I published in my recent books on this culture, masterpieces from Assam. They are also I published it. And this is the one of the most prominent masks in the group. Next. Yes.
Was there a third eye?
Yes, again. This third eye is there. This is the Ravana Mukut is here. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 10. Total 10 must have there. 10 faces. Okay. Anyway, this is Tisira, the mask of Tisira, the son of Ravana. You can see the exposed foot, the mustache, the eye, but see, it doesn't look like very angry, it doesn't give very angry look like Ravana. The symbol is mean angry, angry look is there, but not angry. Anyway, so it has the same feature, the eyes have blue color, which are partially erased. It has the same style of muscles and exposure, but unlike the next. The Ravana bears yellow color in the entire face, excluding the muscles and the eyelids. The forehead of the bust appears to be broader than the Ravana. The total face, including the color and exposure, it appears that the demon had only the symbolical anger and not like the anger of Ravana. They had two more smaller faces on either side which are missing. Here two side, two faces, and here two smaller faces were there. Because that portion is, that mark is there, that from both the sides the faces were to be connected. So I do not know about the cut here.
How do you know that there were two faces on this side?
No, this is because that mark is there. It can be fixed. It can be fixed. Next. This is of course not identified. The mask is almost like the mask number 4. It has head. It has head now. With decoration and top like the previous one, the blue and the yellow color. And the cost of the head is prominent. Like the previous one, the eyes are not very highly lit. Forehead at the top bears the half moon symbol, crescent moon like mark of the paint in red and blue, like previous one. It also must have represented soldier of high rank. Because the head is there, I do not know actually how to identify with some other things, other gods or goddesses. Next. This is Susen. Susen is the mask of Susen, elongated shape. Again, we have got two faces here, and other two faces that are missing. It has 5 faces, but 2 faces are left, the sides are lost. Only the main face and the smaller 2 faces are fixed to the main face. It is the same as the mask of Ravana. The only difference is that it has 5 faces, whereas the mask of Ravana has 10 faces. The crown of the Ravana is more decorative, befitting to the crown of a king. The crown of this mask is 4 tiers. The color of the mask of Ravana is red, while the color of this mask is the blue. The anger expressed by the figure through wide open eyes and protruding throat is same as that of Ravana. Kalnami, the maternal uncle of Ravana, has 5 faces. So it can be identified with the face of Kalnami, and there is also the original label mentioning Kalnami on the back of it. The artist himself wrote the label behind the head. Of course, not all the objects bear the label, only a few, 5 or 6, masks, they bear the label.
Are these masks meant to be old? His mask?
Yeah.
No. It is made of wood.
Wood.
How much weight it would be? That
is, we have to discuss it afterwards. Next. This is again division, they call it division. The mask is also like a mask expressing symbolical anger. It was a crown of 4 tiers, which looks like the bigger in size 94F of the mask. The tires of mask are red and blue colors. On the top portion of the third tire, there are some holes numbering A. These are perhaps the decoration on the interface of the mask look like in color except the mustaches, eyes and eyebrows. It is difficult to say actually what it represents. We are however inclined to identify them with Vibhishana, brother of Rama, depending upon a label on the back. On the back side of this, there is a label like the other previous images. Now this is again a very difficult mask, but I do not know what it represents. This mask is like the other mask described above. It doesn't have, there is also a difference. It doesn't have any, go ahead, any crown or head, etc. But the hair band is shown on the rear half of the head, which may be identified with a jata. But the front half of the head is seven, so that one can see the front of the seven head and with the forehead together. The forehead and the front part of the seven head bear some colors, which are in red, white, yellow and green colors. The colors put with the end of brush as dots, as the dots and not that. Both the eyes have two holes. The peculiarity of the mask is that those is not straight like the usual ones. Can you show it again? See, the nose is, it is not very straight. It is bent, it has a bend. And in the front head, the mukuta and other thing, jata is other, it is just a clear head, you don't know, no hair is here. And it is laughing, it is not, again, every loop is also not there. And two holes are here, so that the, if it wears, it is worn by somebody, you can see. So I find I think it's a comic actor used to wear or something like that. It is difficult to say about its identity. Next. This is the mask we have identified with Jambuvan. Jambuvan are the Bali, sorry, Bali. The mask is quite different from others. Like the mask number 8, it faces one monkey is reflected in the mask. On the head of the mask is in a cap covering the hair of the head. The which proves the head because you are the king of the monkeys. The periphery of the cap is decorated with conical design. In the center of it, which we see a crude variety of mask symbol as we think. Above the nose, we see a round clear top in red color. The eyes are blue, which are faded. See, the monkey face is there, and the royal this coronet or whatever it is, this it is not like other monkeys. Next. This is sun, actually. So we need not go through the description. You can see the presentation of sun. Sun is, these are the Kashmir. These are the sun, the light has coming from the sun. And the face you can see. And these, I do not know why these portions are cut. They are cut. And these are all marks of the wood. Not, I mean, this is perfect state of preservation. There is no, the pope or tribal mark. The, I mean, physiognomy is quite very clear. Next. This is, we have identified as a Hanuman. It represents the face of a monkey-like human being, but unlike the mask of Bali, the mask in question is in blue color. The mouth of the mask is separating from where some white lines are issued. The face is very unusual. Both tooth of the mask are not shown, so that the mouth is mouth proper shows only a square hole. Face is shown as tapering with a whole square without teeth, unlike the other mouth mask. The head is without cap, unlike the head of Bali. The eyebrows are not to be seen in place of this yellow dot which are seen. On the upper part of the both the sticks are on yellow color. These are yellow color. These are green. We do not know why it is there. The peculiar marks may be identified on the Roman, the great devotee of Rama, if they are not wrong. So we are also not sure. But in this group, the Roman must be there. And if we can identify the other one as Vali, we may identify the Roman. Anyway, next. This is the Sugriv. Like the previous mass, it also looks like a monkey face. Next. The head of the mass is 7, while the face of it represents that of a monkey. It has exposed to the eyes, or Vajakun, the upper part of the face, including the eyes, and head is under blue color, while the portions on either side of the nose bear the yellow color. The face and seen are under blue color. It may represent Sugriv or Bali according to the label. No, not Sugriv. So it should be dog. Sugriv according to the label on the back. That's the label on the back. Next comes last of this group, Jambuvan. This is the most proved mask of the collection. Two eyes of the mask are prominently shown, while the open face with foot are not properly shown. However, the face trace of the marked yellow nostrils are shown in a crude form. Here the nostrils are there. Work of some emaciated hands, or it is made by the artist who is shown in a very crude form. It may represent the face of a dealer, Jambuvan. So anyway, it is very difficult at this moment. It is the most crude form. But you see, the nostrils are here. We thought that it is upside down. Somebody has said like this. But it cannot be upside down because the nose is here.
Look at the position.
Then what about this?
You have to be upside down.
No.